Hi and welcome to the session. I am Shashi and I am going to help you to solve the following question. Question is, find the second order derivatives of the functions. The given function is e raised to the power x multiplied by sine 5x. Let us start the solution now. First of all, let us assume y is equal to e raised to the power x sine 5x. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get dy upon dx is equal to e raised to the power x multiplied by derivative of sine 5x plus sine 5x multiplied by derivative of e raised to the power x. Now this implies dy by dx is equal to e raised to the power x multiplied by cos 5x multiplied by 5 plus e raised to the power x multiplied by sine 5x. As we know, derivative of sine 5x is equal to cos 5x multiplied by 5. Here we have applied the chain rule. Now, and the derivative of e raised to the power x is equal to e raised to the power x. So, dy by dx is equal to 5 e raised to the power x cos 5x plus e raised to the power x sine 5x. Now, again differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get d square y upon dx square is equal to 5 multiplied by e raised to the power x multiplied by minus 5 sine 5x plus cos 5x multiplied by e raised to the power x. Here we have applied the product rule. Plus, again applying the product rule for this function, we get e raised to the power x 5 cos 5x plus sine 5x multiplied by e raised to the power x. Now we get second order derivative of y is equal to minus 25 e raised to the power x sine 5x plus 5 e raised to the power x cos 5x plus 5 e raised to the power x cos 5x plus e raised to the power x sine 5x, which is equal to 5 e raised to the power x cos 5x plus 5 e raised to the power x cos 5x is equal to 10 e raised to the power x cos 5x. Again, these two are like terms. So we get minus 24 e raised to the power x sine 5x. Now, let us take e raised to the power x common. And 2 is also common. So 2 e raised to the power x is common and we get 5 cos 5x minus 12 sine 5x. So the required second order derivative of y is given by d square y upon dx square equal to 2 e raised to the power x multiplied by 5 cos 5x minus 12 sine 5x. So So our required answer is 2 e raised to the power x multiplied by 5 cos 5x minus 12 sin 5x. This completes the session. Hope you enjoyed the session. Goodbye.